Spotlight, пятый класс. Spotlight on Russia, страница 10. Festival's Spotlight on Russia receives an email. Dear Spotlight on Russia, hi, we are in class 4C at Wood End School in South London. We are doing a school project about celebrations around the world. Can you tell us about a special Russian celebration? Read the answer from class 5 at a Moscow school. They've got great photographs too. We are dancing around Lady Maslenitsa. We are having a tug of war in the snow. Maslenitsa Springs Festival. Maslenitsa is the week before Lent. It's when Russians say goodbye to winter and welcome spring. It's a time of singing, dancing, and fun. There's a lot to eat too, especially blinis, which are delicious butter pancakes. Children dress up and play in the snow. We go for sleigh rides, go sledging, have snowball fights, and lots more. We make a straw doll of Lady Maslenitsa, who is dressed in special clothes. On Sunday evening, we burn Lady Maslenitsa on a big bonfire. The spring festival is over and Lent begins. Children in fancy dress. Discuss, is this how you celebrate Maslenitsa in your area? What's different, the same? Do you like Maslenitsa? Why not? What's your favorite celebration activity? Write and tell us about another traditional Russian celebration. Send photos too.